lights in, Marcus. Here's what I started last night. I had limited colors. Now I went and bought these are all made in USA, which is important to me for a bajillion reasons, but primarily, you know, health impacts, but also this is a historic house. And I mix them with those latex ones. And so, and I even keep my window open with a couple more. So these are gonna be cool, and I've got some brushes, and I'm looking forward to.
I was made.